Mississippi Department of Health is reporting 204 new cases of coronavirus today. The state total is now over 4,700 cases. 14 new deaths are also being reported today. There are now 183 coronavirus deaths in Mississippi. The majority of deaths are in the 70 to 79 age range. Monroe County continues with the most cases in our WCBI viewing area with 95. That is a jump of 25 cases since yesterday. Over 52,000 people have been tested for the virus by the state health department and private labs.